Why?
Is that a good way to start?
Well, oh well.
Demonetized.
No, I can't explain. I didn't say the full word. anyway. How y'all doing on this Sunday evening? I don't know. Maybe I'll get better. I don't know. I'd like to make a shout out to Tramell Hutchinson. He's probably in college right now. He sucks at Madden.
Fuck that nigga. I hope he dies in a fire.
Thank you. Okay, let's
thank
let's
you for your kind here. Words.
Can you see it yet or no?
I'm watching it right now.
Wait, so are you watching it like real time?
No, I told you it was delayed.
Yeah, it's delayed, but that like what, 10 seconds?
But why?
Because
it's delayed by like 2 minutes.
Whoosh.
So you just see me just sitting at the main menu?
Mm-hmm. You're hovering over upgrade sets.
Okay, that's cool.
Correction was.
One Mississippi. What? Mississippi. Three Mississippi.
That's what they all say.
One Mississippi.
Excuse me. Alright, so,
It's delayed by 13 seconds.
Is it actually?
Yeah, about 10.
No, bitch. 13. Exactly.
Yo, Sonic, are you there? Sonic? Hello? Oh, that is a little bit delayed. You're kind of right. You're right. Alright,
how the fuck, how do you know?
Because I have it on my phone.
You can, walk over fire as long as it's friendly.
Hold on, guys, give me a second, I gotta do something.
I have it playing
shut
on my
the
phone.
Fuck up,
you haven't
Jack.
Talked for like a minute.
Alright, so, we're gonna do seasons mode, I get. Who just burped? Well, that was probably a while ago.
I was on fire.
I'm about to watch this shit on my phone. I hate hearing it twice, so I'm just gonna mute right, the volume.
Let's go to seasons. We're gonna hopefully.
Wait, what?
Nominate.
What? What YouTube channel are you streaming on?
I'm looking at for streaming. Today we're gonna jump off a bridge.
I think that's what it's called. I'm sorry, we don't want to support that kind of behavior.
Am I still YouTube context? Wait. Is it this
yeah,
one?
Yeah, it should be. So, you know, that's a look at my team right now. You know, well, it's not too bad. I mean,
no,
could be a little bit better.
Oh, yep, here you are.
I am extremely stupid.
I mean, we need a little bit more pressure on the defensive end, but
fuck Steelers, he's in the live too. What a faggot.
I feel like we're gonna do pretty good.
Why the hell is my room so cold?
Steelers, I hate you. I will never. Like, I hate you so much.
I wonder if Steelers is gonna hear that, but anyway, let's do this. I don't wanna. All right, let's see.
I don't care if you're sorry.
Oh, wait, okay, we found a game.
I don't care if you're sorry.
All right, so I think it's delayed by about 3 seconds, maybe. Is it? Actually, no,
it's 13. I told you. I literally yelled and then counted until I heard my yell again.
Oh, I can see people. Alright, really Steelers? Alright. So, hopefully, I win and I play well. Cause, I mean, that's what's
hey guys, today's stream we're gonna be playing Uno and we're gonna be raging at it.
So, I mean, if you, subscribers want to see anything, just let me know in the comments.
Shut up.
I'll be having a voting poll. I'm just kidding. Wait, oh, shoot, that's his team.
I get it. You are a sellout.
What do you mean I'm a sellout? Yo, this dude's name is
Tell
Arcan.
Everybody that you're
going to
do
Arcan
a giveaway
Hogs.
And then just never do it.
I'll be doing a giveaway eventually.
For my 1 billion subscriber special, I'm gonna do a giveaway.
That's a good idea, actually.
Holden, what up?
Stay tuned.
I'm gonna do a giveaway. You're gonna get a singular Uno card.
Oh, my screen's all weird now. Oh, this dude has a mic.
It's in the wall.
You're gonna get a singular dollar. However, I can only do the giveaway if you're in the U.S. because then it doesn't cost a dollar to send you said dollar.
What does this guy have? Oh, he has a mic. I don't want to do that. Oh, he has Terrell. I'm looking at my team. Oh, shoot. Anyway. Oh, he has Kareem Hunt.
I have no idea. I went to flick the switch and it broke off and it didn't work.
Really, Steelers?
And that was like 3 years ago.
Stop trying to steal my subscribers, man. Oh, he has Rondé Barber. I'm a little bit scared of his secondary.
No.
Oh, he has Ryan Shazier, too. I kind of want to hear this guy. He could rage. You never know.
Alice, why don't you just have the messages on your phone instead of on the screen?
I can do that.
Yeah, you don't have to have them on the screen.
Oh, well. I'll learn as I go.
You could just be in the live on your phone and then just read them like that.
Oh, this is a little bit laggy. I don't like this.
I hate how it makes the screen smaller.
Yeah, I know.
Alex, you just gotta stop.
He has Michael Vick, that's right. Get set! Get the ball! Get it! Really? Oh, it's 3rd and 19. Alright, I mean, we kinda got this. We booing.
Come on, Alex. You fumbled him, but didn't get it.
Really? Yeah, I like the support, Steelers. Thank you. This might be a read option. You're gonna snap the ball, big boy? You ain't getting me. I'm not on
the D-line. This fried chicken is so good.
Oh, he's gonna go up the middle. Oh, get the ball! Really? Come on. Of course. No,
you missed it again?
I don't even know if that was a fumble.
That wasn't a fumble. He threw the ball and it went to the floor.
What kind of punt was that? Oh, shoot. Alright, let's get my offense out of the field now. I don't know what to pick.
Alex, you shouldn't even say nothing. You had shitty kicks all day.
Well, you know what? That's gonna change tonight. Cause I'm online now, so like, you know, I can't make a fool out of myself. I mean, I could, but
when you were reversing me, it didn't matter.
How are the graphics?
I see. I'm nothing.
Are the graphics good?
It's running at 720.
Yeah, today.
Oh no, he has all. He has all the
goodness.
Garbage.
I wanted to make it higher, but like.
You can't.
Yeah, I know. What do I want to do here on third down? That's a good play.
Steelers said you suck.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's why I beat you all the time,
Steelers. I did good.
We be looking for Josh Gordon. Are you? Really? You know, I'm going to show you that I'm good at kicking, Odd. I swear if I miss this. Please don't miss this. Okay, yeah, that's better. Thank goodness I did not miss that. That's almost as good as it gets.
You could have missed that.
What do you mean? It was like right down the middle. How could I have missed
No, it
that?
Wasn't. It was all the way to the right.
Well, you Reverse. Know, like Steelers, I don't want to talk about that comeback he made. I mean, maybe I let you win. All right, let's go.
Go. Go.
Oh shoot, he might burn me. Come on, my pressure couldn't get in faster. All right, we're gonna bring in some big heat now.
Now I'm talking about hot sauce.
Oh shit! Oh, really? No huddle?
Can you stop spoiling it, Alex?
Oh, what's that? Oh, come on! Really?
Stop spoiling it. Soiled it!
Soiled it!
That's one thing you could say during sex. Soiled it!
Alright. Wait, he threw it to him? Yo, can you chill?
I still think
the
Are You Ready Kids is the best one. Or I can't find the corn slot.
Alright, come on, we gotta...
Oh no! My fucking cone is fucking leaning now.
Alright, this guy's gonna keep doing this. I gotta figure him out here.
You gotta finger
him? He keeps kinda going with a slant or inside throws. You know, underneath. There we go. And he keeps... Oh, he got me there!
Wow.
Come on, throw it, big boy. Throw it. Throw it.
Wow.
Why do you keep calling him big boy?
I don't know. Alright, let's go. Come on.
I'm gonna throw that.
Big boy. Throw it. Third down.
Why do you keep calling him big boy?
Oh, somebody's up the middle. Oh, crud. No, don't throw it. No, interception. What?
Stop putting that on the mic. It's gonna echo really badly.
Throw it. Come on, big boy.
Stop.
Why do you keep doing that?
Doing what?
Wow.
Stop hitting the stream in the mic. Wow.
Come on. Come on, defense. Come on. Oh, no. Okay, good.
It's still going.
Why do you keep doing that? Yeah, I really want to go into game chat and see how this guy is.
It's in your best interest to stop this loop. Oh my god, stop.
Oh, he called that play. Really, odd?
Stop!
What are you doing?
He's playing the stream. The mic just keeps on echoing.
Stop! What are you doing?
Stop! Why are you doing?
Stop! Would stop, seriously.
Wow! Alex, what are you doing? I can't see.
I was looking. Oh!
Alex, leave the match. Come on, let's play before I gotta get off. I'm getting off at 9.
No, I can't leave in the middle of this game.
Mm-hmm.
At least go 9:15. Come on.
Never mind, I gotta do something again. I hate this family.
Oh, come on. Yes, touchdown. Maybe he'll rage.
No, I have to get off at 9, cause I gotta take a shower.
What?
Take a quicker shower.
Did you just say an N-word shower?
Take a quicker shower.
Oh. I thought you said the N-word.
No.
I was about to say, what is that?
You just joined. How is that fair?
Yo, Sonic, you gonna watch my live stream?
Doesn't this guy sound like Eminem?
He sounds like Skittle.
Is that funny?
This is not my music, it's Eminem.
Oh snap, I forgot. What? Nobody's watching him, Steelers. Faggot
is. Oh, there's somebody up there. Yo, this guy sucks. He's garbage. I kinda wanna hear his reaction on the mic. Oh, actually, oops.
This isn't a copywritten song, by the way. This is a YouTube song.
I don't wanna hear how he's like. Yo, this guy's garbage. I can't. How do I go into game chat? I'll do it next time.
You don't know me. You can hate all you like, say what you want, but I'm never lose sleep.
The scream getting all, you know.
Bro, school is gonna be fucking boring tomorrow, especially if Christina and Sarah don't come.
What? Oh my goodness. Kinda wanna go into game chat.
Go into game chat then, Alex. Fuck.
Okay.
You've been saying you wanna go into game chat for 10 minutes. Just do it then.
Maybe I will.
Receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
They're gonna look to throw. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Von Miller in there to get him. His second sack now of the afternoon.
This has been a tough one for this offensive line. Well,
it
appears almost like they've been on roller skates this entire game, the way they've been pushed around. Six sacks given up in this one.
They'll look to throw. He's going to let this one go deep.
Interception.
Intercepted. William Jackson with a pick. And a big turnover.
I'm not doing anything.
Guys will get the football back.
Well, I tell you, Brandon, this ball's intercepted, but it is third down. So the silver lining is that since this is so far down the field, and there wasn't a big run associated with it, really, this kind of works like a punt. It's not an altogether bad result.
He's going to fire.
There you go, buddy.
One that's intercepted. He's picked off at his own 47, and they'll set up shop in enemy territory at the 45-yard line.
I know some teams are leery about playing
cover.
Oh,
what other excuses you got?
Strong safety's not usually a terrific cover guy, but in this case,
I said what other excuses you got?
Read the football and went and made the interception.
No, that's an excuse. To my knowledge. Let's go.
Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 36. And some room to maneuver. Pass it. There he goes, right side. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Those free safeties, they get to sit back there if they've got good pass rushers like this team does. Read like a book.
He's a pretty good player.
Like a book and took it in for six.
And if they use their eyes well and their anticipation skills, they can make big plays, just as what we saw, a free safety's dream.
He's a pretty good player.
And take it the other way.
So they throw
I would recommend
it. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. That's fielded in the end zone. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he's simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. They go right back to the air, eluding the pressure right. Now he'll go deep down the middle. He's got a man complete.
And they finally get him, but not before he reaches the 33-yard line. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. As they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter.
Let's go!
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Steps away to his left.
There we go, Atwater.
And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off inside the 10.
I think that interception happened.
Where are you going? I'm doo-doo as shit.
Wait, what happened?
You didn't hear what he said?
No, hold on, let me go in the back of the stream.
Were you able to hear him?
No, I stopped watching.
That was kind of funny. He was getting so
hold
mad.
On.
I'd say that was a pretty good game. I didn't notice any lag. Can you actually hear him?
Go in the game chat then, Alex. 10 minutes. Just do it then.
Steve Atwater and Von Miller both had a pretty good game. Well, you couldn't hear him?
Is he talking right now?
I don't know. I mean, if you hear me talking, I was, you know, talking to him. It's kind of funny because at the end you said I'm due to my shit.
Yeah, I can't hear him. Dang it.
No, it was funny. He was, like, saying stuff. I was lag switching and, like... He, at the end, he was like, I'm garbage, like, I'm doo-doo as shit. Shoot, man. I can't even, you couldn't hear him, that sucks.
He probably has his shit turned off.
Maybe. I was kinda, he kept saying I was lag switching. I was like, any other excuses you got? But, I don't know. What time is it, anyway?
Let's play a game of Mutt.
You wanna play Mutt Squads?
Yeah.
I'll keep the stream going.
Fuck my life, instead of putting the pizza in the fridge, I put...
That was actually a pretty good game, though.
Who the fuck is that dumb?
I want small kids, it's bad.
Yeah, you didn't see 17-0 and then you rage quit.
He sucks.
I think I almost got two pick sixes on him.
Almost doesn't count though. Just saying.
I got one though, but I just want to go back and see it. No way.
Oh, that hurt.
But, are you going to join? Oh, what do you want to play?
What do you want to play? My defense is trash, so why don't you be defense? Hello?
Hello?
Right, you so heard me?
Hello?
You know, that's my offense right there. Not too bad. Well, I'll be defense. Though.
Let's just look at our defense.
Hey, guys!
Why are you whispering?
Excuse what?
What?
It's very real estate. It's real
estate. Right now, I'm 1-3.
I think I'm
if I lose one more game, I'm eliminated.
Alright, you ready?
Let's do the shit! Yeah.
Okay, this is Odd. I don't know his YouTube, but subscribe to him. I don't know.
It's my gamer tag.
I mean, I think he posts good stuff. I personally don't watch him, but, you know, I'm sure he has good stuff.
What? Wow.
It never shows up in what my recommended, so like, you know, I'm usually just watching something.
Well, look, you should have my post notifications on, so when you, when I post, you get it. And I haven't posted in like 2 weeks.
Maybe that's why.
Wait, you have YouTube channels? Wow.
Do you have a YouTube channel, Jack the Gamer?
The icing on your Pop-Tarts is my whipped cream. What?
What?
How high are you?
Well, that's what Steeler said.
Very. Hey, Alex, you ready?
Yeah. I'm waiting here for...
I'm a freshman civil engineer, and I'm from Putnam Valley, New York.
Oh, come on.
For my SB3, I decided to interview three...
You know, you're going to get muted, just, Alright, well, now that he's muted, I don't know if you can hear that, but, I'm just kidding.
My, controller. So,
why are you sound so raspy?
I should charge my controller.
I was an idiot smoker.
Or die.
I'm your grandson.
The spin move stealers that you were talking about earlier.
I'm gonna tell you a story.
Patriots are,
tied. I'm gonna die soon.
I hope they. Oh, we found a game.
When I get a keyboard for Christmas, I'm gonna learn how to play the zombies piano.
You could be like Keyboard Cat.
No, I told my mom that's what I want. Like, that's the only thing I kind of want. Because I know I'm not going to get no iPhone, but...
But what if she trolls you again? Just, like, sit, like, you know, hints that you getting it and you don't get it again.
That was... Yeah. No, my God. I was so sad that Christmas.
I was depressed.
Wait, what happened?
My mom was like, so normally what my mom does is be like, so say like we can't get stuff, so then like I'm like really happy when we do get it. Mm-hmm. And like she told me before that like I couldn't get a PS4, so then on Christmas I didn't get a PS4. But I thought she was just like saying that to make me like have like a better reaction, but it was alright, I got a PS4 the next year. And I understand they just couldn't afford it, like...
Who the hell is this XX Wizard Thief?
How did you get to...
Who is XX Wizard Thief, and what did he do to the wizards?
Oh my...
Oh my God. Alex.
Should I stop recording now?
Jack, something happened to your mic.
What?
Well, sorry, I actually have a body and can move in my chair.
Well, stop moving.
Sorry, I'm not Stephen Hawking.
That's not funny. I put a QB spy, just in case. Oh.
Ooh.
Nice.
Thank you,
right back.
Not gonna lie, my sister
just stole the ball.
My sister just brought him in a chair one day, and she hasn't taken it out.
He thieved the ball.
He magically stole the ball. Sorry if I made you cringe.
Anybody know where Sonic went? Or did he just disappear?
He probably went to go get drunk on maple syrup.
Mmm.
On maple syrup?
Yo, how slow is this dude? Well, I thought that
he
was
a probably could if you put yeast in it.
Get those thyroid tape.
Yo, there's this one kid on my bus that says that he gets high off of Tylenol PMs. He doesn't take him to get high, but like, he'll take him when he get a headache, and he's talking about like how he be leaning and stuff.
You know, one time, one of my friends, I think, took like, at night, I think he took like DayQuil or something, and then he tried taking like NyQuil to cancel it out. So then he was like high as hell the next day. That was kind of weird. But just the thought process is pretty funny.
Like, how did he not know DayQuil is orange and NyQuil is blue?
I don't know.
Hey, bro, it was dark.
It doesn't glow in the dark.
Sorry, I'm not throwing it to y'all. Just I'm only seeing the CPU open.
So you're saying the computer plays better than me?
No.
No, I maybe. Don't care if he has a beer.
A little bit.
Nah, I'm just trying to get the ball down, you know what I mean?
What the hell is this guy doing?
I don't know what I mean.
Oh, that's pass interference, but stupid refs aren't gonna call it.
Why the hell is our coach wearing sweatpants?
Why not? Why aren't you wearing sweatpants?
Because it's hot and I'm wearing shorts.
Well, guess it's cold and I'm wearing cargo pants, so.
Well, that's a good block. I keep running!
Oh, what?
Come on.
Dang it, I'm sorry.
You were like walking on tight ropes right there, and then he was like, nah, bro, and he just fell off and went out of bounds.
Nah, bro.
Alright, Wizard.
Alright, Wizard, you got this.
I'm Rob Gronkowski, and I'm the greatest blocker in the. I'll take that back.
Hi, I'm Phil Swift.
That
got a
fault,
hole
though.
In your defense? Slap some flex.
That's
tape
a lot
on
of
it.
Damage.
Circle. Never mind. Don't throw the circle. Well.
Don't throw the round circle.
Well, this reminds me of the Madden tournament.
Don't do it.
This is what happened at the Madden tournament. Come here, bitch. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead and try to be cool.
Night train lane.
If you want to be cool.
He tried to cancel it out with NyQuil.
I never told you that.
No, you never told me. That's hilarious.
That's not
how did that happen?
Snow Young.
That's not how that works. Cancel it out by using a NyQuil.
Damn it, he's taking a shower. I hope he doesn't take up all the hot water.
Don't get a no huddle. I mean, not a no huddle.
Dylan, come on with.
What the
fuck?
Gonna diggity die.
Sorry, it's already. We're only down one.
All right, come on, Odd.
Oh my God! Of course, there's Wolverine.
Saquon Barkley. Yeah, I wish they missed that.
And of course, the only tank that we have on our team is a toaster.
I like toasters.
Well,
they make my toast
toasty. At least I won one game in this live stream.
I like toasters. They make my ramen.
Oh, yeah.
At least I won one game in this live stream. Nah, I'm just...
Really? Alex, it's the first quarter.
Yeah, but you know what? Oh, I got the ball again. Alright, we got this. Don't worry. If you guys can block me again.
I did my job. You just ran to the left where there was four of them.
Well, you know what? That's where like the play calling plan was.
What?
All right, come on. I got this. They don't.
Have you tried running left?
They don't call me El Corriendo for nothing. Okay, I guess. Not.
Wait, who freaking? It was on us.
No, it's on.
Oh,
them.
What is he doing?
Can you accept?
Choose, Doc.
You have one job, and that's to.
Oh my God, Wizard!
No, you accepted it because Madden does it.
Oh, he did.
No, Madden accepted it. Right.
I'm gonna get him again. Ready?
All right.
Heckin' bamboozled.
Watch this. You can.
You're running the wrong way.
No, I'm running. I mean, I should not have spun.
How do you get that confused?
What do you mean get cut? No, like, I was running the right way. I mean, I saw the replay.
No, you
wasn't. On my phone.
You walked backwards.
And, my phone's the, actually, no, I don't want to say that. I'm not getting sponsored by Apple.
Psst, call me.
It'll be a mystery.
Right, I don't know.
Who knows what my phone was? I'm not sponsored by them, so I won't tell.
Alright,
this is
I'm
better.
Just blur it out.
Yo, they got trash.
Yo, see, oh, thank you.
What if instead of blurring it out, you just don't show your phone?
Who's the second person in here? Are you? Wait, maybe I count as the second person.
You do.
Okay. Cool. They count me as someone.
I almost got him again.
I'm open coach.
What are you doing?
Okay, good. We got it.
What is he doing? He did a fake handoff and then just sat there like a tard.
Seriously, are you disappointed yet? Oh wait, shoot, I gotta pay attention to my screen here.
Yeah, that usually helps.
You know what? It does. Thank you for the advice.
9 times out of 10, paying attention helps.
Should I do a timeout?
Nah. Why would you do a timeout? It's the first quarter.
Cause,
exactly.
Why not?
I got it, coach! Oh, I don't have the coach. Oh, I just freaking saved you from one sec.
You saved me from one, and then let me get hit by
the
other.
There are like 3 guys over there. I'm only 1 guy, man.
You can take out all 30s. Just throw your body at them sideways.
Sideways.
Firmly grasp it.
Tramell, how do you think we're playing?
Can they please pick up play?
No. You want them to actually do work?
Oh god, yep, this is not working.
No, trust me, Odd.
Told you.
I was about to call it, but I forgot about the clock.
Okay, good. We're doing terrific.
We're only down by one.
And this is brought to you by Bass Pro Shops. I don't know their slogan, but... What, really?
Bass Pro Shops.
Did you give up on us?
Okay, dude, what is he doing?
It's a bass. Anyway.
We didn't need him anyway.
Yeah, he was just setting us back by, like, not picking penalties.
Right?
You know what, Steelers? I see how it is.
What do you say?
He said this is a recap of the tournament. I'm open.
Oh my god, Taylor, he was under pressure.
I kind of ran too vertical.
You can say what you like, hate if you want, but I don't lose some sleep.
We're doing this again. Alright, I'll be open this time.
It's a different one.
Yeah, it looks like the same shit though. It's a play action. Okay, I'm open. Actually, never mind, I'm not open.
You're
I
open,
thought this
coach?
Dude just had a one-handed interception. I was about to say.
Should I just punt it?
Yeah, I'd punt it. Trust my defense.
Your defense let these. Never mind, it was my offense that let them score.
Alright, don't go for the hit stick, just like. Tackle. Right, is it the 42?
I kicked it back from 30-something, so it wasn't that good.
Maybe you can watch the Steelers and learn a little bit of how to play that. Anyway,
Ooh.
Who's their quarterback?
Where the fuck did this Canadian motherfucker go?
Oh, geez, Mother Yucca. Dropped it. I'm back.
Okay, good.
Fuck you think you're doing, bitch?
Oh, they got young Steven. Alright, we gotta... What?
They got young Steven.
Well, yeah, who else would it be? Alright.
Steve Young?
He's not young anymore. Anyway.
Little Steve.
Oh, shit.
Hold up, why did... Wow, they accepted that so fucking fast.
He knew it was gonna happen, so I'm calling hacks. I'm gonna report, Sir Balaka Dehung. I probably screwed up that. Oh shit, I'm running out of time. Really, Odd?
I'm sorry. They will never get me again.
Yeah, and then like freaking one play later. Here we are. One play later.
They're never gonna get me again.
I swear. Come on.
Fuck, I'm sorry.
my goodness. Alright, we gotta get a little creative here.
You and Sonic type the same way?
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
We're born out.
Is this gonna be the game right here? We're just gonna keep getting offsides. Okay, Steelers, this is a G-rated lobby. Let's keep it out.
Suck some hard candy and suck some dick.
Oh, they're like crowded.
You need to put a QB spy on his bitch ass.
Oh, there
fuck
we go.
Out of
that
here.
Was a good sack. William Jackson III.
Will Jack. WJ.
Bojack.
Dubj.
We gotta start applying some pressure.
Dubj. Dub. They're just gonna do it three times, watch.
Do what three times?
False, or fake. Ulp. Live. Come here, bitch.
What? Oh my. That should have been intercepted.
Did you hold triangle?
Yes. Maybe.
Are you lying?
No, I held it. Alright,
Fuck out of here.
I'm done.
Are they gonna be like scrubs or the actual?
Are you raging at Uno?
The actual.
No.
Alright, we gotta. This is a very important down here.
World of Tonks.
Do I blitz again? Or do I just.
I sent an important image in the group chat.
I'll check it in a minute. Put a QB spot, Alex, on. Or do you want me to do it?
I got it.
Cause he's been scrambling a bit. Say.
No, I'm not fast enough.
Damn.
Stupid Evan Ingram.
Ow. Cool. I'm like the first to die. That's pretty neat.
Jesus Christ! The whole line just got dunked down.
Alright, we got this. Hopefully, I'm not playing the best defense so far. Maybe I'll just edit this part out. I gotta be fair and like. Show, like, yeah, it's a live stream.
I can't say that, girl. Don't tell me you. Pickled Elmo? What the fuck?
It's Pickled Elmo.
Alright, we'll actually get somewhere this time, I promise. Alright, did you have a bad day or something?
He fucking yeeted you back.
Did somebody freaking spit in your spaghetti? Like, Atu. Atu.
My neck just cracking went crack.
Oh, they're blitzing.
Oh god, let's just do that. Alex, switch.
I got the rice. What?
Hold up.
Alright, okay, can we see a replay of that?
That's bullshit. It went through my player.
That's not the play I picked, but okay. Alright, take that to the house.
Bitch.
Come on, go.
Alright, go. Go!
That was
Yo, they sandwiched you.
Oh, this is the second quarter. Okay. Come on, we need some like life on our offense. Really, Steelers?
What'd he say?
I shit in your spaghetti and now it's a meatball. That's a good one. Yeah, I think.
All right, so what I'm gonna do is if I don't see nobody within 5 seconds, I'm gonna dip.
All right, I'm open.
So you, go on, go!
Oh,
come on, I'm gonna try to distract this guy.
Distract him.
I guess I didn't do a good job.
Carl!
You start yelling out random names.
Save! Get back here! Back here.
Cyan!
Let's play Tetris. No, I retired from that game, Steeler.
Could you not?
Oh, I think I missed.
Are you?
Don't even start, Alex.
You're talking about me making. Look at you over here.
Alright, listen. I'm rusty.
You had one job.
I'm gonna kick this ball out, though. Watch.
Yeah, that went real far.
Fuck yourself.
Are you gonna get that or?
Stay there.
He's feeling dumb. Yeah, how's it feel?
Oh, he's at the 1 yard line.
Hold on, no, that's a safety.
Let's take a look. I'm always too late with the replay. What should we do here? Nah, that's me.
Blitz. Sorry, not don't.
All right, don't jump the line.
Ah!
I thought you were yelling at me. I was like, what the fuck I do? Did we receive the ball first?
No. I think they do. So funny. What? I'm
Hold
sorry.
Up.
I do not understand. All right.
What time is it? Gotta be weary. She does not look good with makeup. Or without makeup. She's ugly.
Oh, they're still running. Don't miss that big guy.
Nah, I only hit stick when I'm right on them. I learned from my mistakes.
Just in case they try anything. Yo, go back. What are you doing back here? All right,
got it.
We gotta bring this to the house.
Well, this one's on the house.
All right, I think they get the ball first.
No, we do.
No,
like,
I think
we get
they
the ball
do.
Now. Oh, see, never mind.
Perfect.
So both teams have their marching orders and we'll get going again here.
Let's liven up the party.
Come on, I'm coming. Fucking call it.
Sorry.
What'd you say?
I said pause when you said you're coming.
I'm coming more.
We need to bring some different looks here on defense.
Come on.
4 for the price of 1.
I didn't. Oh god, look at this big motherfucker.
Come on, don't hit stick.
I'm sorry, I'm just so used to it.
Like if ESPN gave us like a percentage like of winning right now, it'd probably be like freaking like 20%. Look at how disappointed our coach looks right now. He's like, I spent all my life savings to get here, and this is what's gonna happen?
Bullshit. Bro, I would've fucking... Oh my god, they're no, gay as shit.
No, I feel like there was like an animation cheese right there. Like, I feel like he like kind of teleported towards that ball. Like, if you look at that in like 0.25 like speed in YouTube, like you're gonna see that like he kind of like glitched.
Drink all the shampoo in the house.
All right, we gotta do something here on offense.
Are you gonna drink all the shampoo in the house? Fucking
terrible.
Oh, I got it.
What should I do, Alex? I have no idea.
Leave? No, I'm kidding.
Alright.
I don't know. You're leading the offense, not me. It's Woodward.
Okay, but we're fucking losing 22-6 because of my offense.
You gotta pull out, like, some tricks. Really? He's doing, like, alright, run the ball, actually. Run it. Hurry, hurry.
Hike! Fuck!
Alright, do a no huddle. Ooh. Do a no huddle. Keep running the ball. He's in quarter formation. Hurry, hike it. Are you?
What the? Alright.
Do a no huddle again.
Come on, let me flip it.
No, I just leave it.
Fuck it.
You were late on that one, Steelers. Tricks are for kids. Yo, our running back's freaking tired.
Should I go again? Oh, they called the timeout anyway.
See, we punished them for that. That's one thing you gotta learn, like. You gotta kind of learn the formations.
Yeah.
I wanna kind of like tutor you with Madden a bit. You see, we punished them a bit there for like,
Yeah.
You know. Yeah.
Nobody's open.
X.
Get away from you, big bitch. Sorry.
Yeah, that wasn't my number, but like, my butt, really. X was down the field. You know, I meant like, you know, like when somebody says like, you know, I got your number kind of thing, like, that's what I meant. that's kind of funny, Alright.
What should I do, pass or?
I did pass. Messages. Alright, good. We got
pussy.
5 yards. So, but we're down.
I thought
right
it was
now,
a first down.
I think by 16. So we're gonna need 2 scores. Or 2 touchdowns at least.
Oh god. Alex, I only have like 8 minutes.
Only like 8 minutes.
What'd you say, Alex?
So you can't just leave me here.
You want to bet?
You'll do better without me.
You don't know that. Are you gonna stay?
I do. Fuck it. We need points.
Yeah, go for the field goal for now. What are you doing all the way to the left? Okay, at least we got it. That kind of scared me for a second. Okay, we're down by 13. Alright, 2 touchdowns. Not bad.
They may be ready to fire, but I'm ready to die.
Alright, I gotta play some good defense now. Let's go.
Matter of fact, I can get off at 9:30 because then I'll just go to sleep at like 10. The fuck? Why do...
Alright, I gotta figure something out here.
Tell me where you want me to be, and I'll be there.
I guess just work the, Wait, what do you mean by depth chart? That's new.
Play ball. You want me on O-line or like corners? Safety? O-line. I mean D-line.
Yeah, D-line.
Cool. Did my controller stop disconnecting?
No.
No, that's the wrong play.
So when it pops on the screen, don't I press the opposite button? So if it's square, I press X, and if it's X, I press square?
No, I think you just press that button. There we go, that's what I want to see. Vander Esch. Vander Esch.
I can't say that girl, don't tell me.
Alright, there we go. Yes! Wait, what? That's a
what?
Safety.
Hold up.
Well, that's kind of gay.
How is that not a safety?
Do I punt run?
Are they punting?
I don't want to risk, like, hitting the punter, and then they get a free first down.
Pussies. Yeah, how's it feel, dumbass?
Just QB sneak it.
That's what you wanted to do?
Yeah.
Isn't that option, read option?
No, it's like no. On a QB run.
Where the fuck's that at?
Just go to like play types, and then go to QB.
I got it.
Quickly hike the ball and just go. Alright, do a no huddle. Keep trying.
That is a thick
there
boy.
Nice. Should I go for the two or just the pass?
No, just go for the PAT.
Baby, won't you take me back?
Okay, bye.
He has shit in it sometimes.
Yeah, maybe. Oh well. I kind of do too. With my Comcast. Comcast sucks, just to throw it out to my two viewers. And maybe future more.
They are bad at running back, like kickoffs.
Nah, I think they're just doing that on purpose.
Cool.
Is your Wi-Fi having a seizure?
Mm-hmm.
Should I alert the paramedics?
Shut up.
I'll alert the paramedics.
Get your
ears
closed?
Not
yet. Okay, let's get those now. Let's go now.
Don't talk to your mother like that.
There's a belt for you. From Fred.
Cool.
Alright, we got this.
Flip this around somehow.
We got cool. It, Alex.
And it turns into
I've been live streaming for about 15 minutes now.
There you go.
Thank you for those who have stuck it out all the way through. And have nothing better to do. Alright, let's go. Come on.
Okay, I want to do this one instead
of
just the flush for
Oh, shoot. No.
Be right back.
Shoot. I get it.
We don't got this.
No, don't be like that.
Sorry, no, I'm just joking. We got this.
Mm.
fuck off of me, dog.
Pussy. That should be roughing, or I mean intentional grounding, but don't call it med. Oh, there we go.
Right.
Nice. We need like another big sack or something like that. Is that you that got the sack?
That was all.
Yeah.
Good job. You keep it up. I really hope they go for it.
Come on, just kick the field goal, guys. 89
yards? No, I hope they go for it.
I knew it. They were going to kick it, right?
Yeah, they're going to go for the block, or... I don't know if Eisen the kicker works, like, at this point in the game. Right,
I've seen the kicker
nine.
Does work online.
I mean, I don't know like at what point it works and doesn't work. I swear every time I try it, it never works. But then like it always works when people try it on me. So, I don't know.
Okay. Come on, 52. What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, we're gonna need two scores.
I'll make sure to use timeouts. Just tell me when to use them, right? Kyle, I'm gonna use them by accident.
All right, watch.
They're blitzing. Should I just like double tap triangle?
No, hold on, wait. Just go. All right, throw the triangle. Oh my bad. That was it. I messed up that route.
Oh.
That was a little bit confused. Oh, one of them quit. But. It's over. Unless I come up with some defensive magic here.
They're probably just going to put on chew clock and run it out. Ooh,
no, they're running
out
four receivers.
Really nice starting field position here for the offensive unit. What'd you say?
My Vikings took the biggest L today, Steve. I don't know what you're talking about. I said they have four receivers.
Why do I keep hit sticking, man?
Hey.
So I'm just impulsed to press the stick forward.
What's what?
You need to learn to just press X.
Gotta find a way to get some defensive magic out here.
I feel like this is mostly my fault why we lost. Thank you.
Alright, come on. We need something here.
Sex with you is like a family now. Just can't hear you scream again.
Bro. I'm not playing good defense this game.
Fun fact, did you know that you could bite your finger off like as easily as you can bite through a carrot? Just your brain stops you.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that weird?
It's like, hey bro, stop that.
Good one. Come on, they got it.
They're so fucking gay. What?
I bit my finger and it didn't come off.
Fucking retard.
Again.
Your brain stops you a little bit. Not a little bit, completely.
I gotta find a way to play.
You could like literally just melt and then your finger's gone, but you don't get your... This fucking... This gay ass motherfucker.
That is embarrassing. They're just usering better than, like, I can play defense. Guarantee it's like the first time they got like a blowout victory.
I sacked him.
A finger has bone. I guess that's why, like, you're not an English major. I don't know what I'm doing wrong on defense. I mean, like, I try
listen,
to
man,
pressure,
if you don't stop acting that way, I might have to get not so friendly with you.
My coverage is, he's just throwing it quick and just, I don't know, I just can't cover it. Maybe I should watch the film and see what I'm doing wrong. Alright, no, don't throw it to me. Actually, yeah, I'm open.
Fuck, man. Like, I don't understand how they can jump so high to get it. This is fucking with us now. I'm sorry, Alex. I'm fucking awful at this game. I don't know why you play with me.
You gotta practice to get better.
I've practiced a lot and I just quit this game because I wasn't getting better.
I mean, it's like, you know, stuff like this where you can, you know, take these losses and find, you know, experiment with things.
I just need to stop freaking hit sticking so much.
They have four turnovers?
Tastes like chicken.
Oh, go.
Fuck.
All
right,
we
I held
this.
The
we
right, but he just kept running forward.
What the hell? This dude's like left eye is like all messed up. All right, we got like two chances here. I mean, no, not two. We're down by 23. We got this. We'll make a Snickers satisfying comeback. Someday.
Or not, because I'm fucking trash. And, alright. How the fuck is Big Man running faster than everybody on the team?
Yeah, at this point, we probably should Aaron Rodgers it.
What does that mean?
Hail Mary.
Oh.
Whenever I want to play artillery, of course we're on a city map. That's cool. I can't exactly shoot over the buildings.
Fuck. Oh my god, I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, I gotta learn from this, like, 47. I gotta learn from this performance. I did not play the best defense.
I'm just fucking garbage.
I couldn't agree more.
Thanks.
Triangle.
Oh.
Oh, I... Are you serious? Bro, how do you drop... Especially Randy Moss, really? Should have mossed over him. That was gay. Alright, I'm open if you want to try me. Alright, that's something. We gotta learn from this. You see, Odd, we have the film now. We can watch the film to see, like, how we went wrong. We do.
This loss is just because most of the time when I could have tackled him a lot, freaking I hit sticked him.
I did not play the best defense this game.
Who is that big ass motherfucker? Like, how tall is that man? That Super one guy looks tall as shit.
Man, we got a decent amount of pressure on him, but like,
I was just able to get both through both blockers.
The main problem was just the secondary. Oh, there we go.
Nice. Damn it, sorry, I blocked the wrong guy.
It's all good. Mel Blount, I don't even know the last time I even had him on my starting lineup.
What should I do now? Hail Mary again?
Might as well. Yeah, look at you, Steelers. Every time I take a lead, you say I'm done.
Ah.
Alright, quickly throw it to Square. They're doing field goal block.
Sorry. Oh, I can't say that, girl. Don't tell me you can't say that shit.
Hold on, wait.
It's like Andy's not so well.
Quickly throw it to Square. Oh my. Why didn't he get off the line? He didn't get off the line. My bad. I'm sorry. I'll take that blame.
Fucking God. Quickly throw it to Square. Just stands there.
Alright, I'll be ready. Actually, yeah, I'll be ready this time.
Let me hammer him again.
I get it.
Fuck off. I'm not
At least we got 30. I swear if you missed this freaking PAT. I guess we're not going for a PAT.
We're getting 32.
Nigga, 31 you mean?
Yeah.
Can you do math?
Shut up.
We're getting 32.
Listen, I'm dumb.
Well, that was embarrassing. Well, hopefully do better next. I mean, at least my first game was pretty good.
Are you getting on tomorrow?
I don't know. I'll have to see. If anything, maybe Tuesday. I don't know. Depends if I have work to do. Or maybe I'll get on
Stop
maybe
moving.
Tuesday now. I don't know. I'll see. The coach looked like he was going to cry. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. That game was, I don't want to talk about it. So I guess you got demoted on your last loss.
Yeah.
What a way to lose. Well, at least you got more rushing yards.
Hmm.
I mean, do I mean, it all kind of fell apart in the third quarter.
Yeah.
Really threw with three receivers?
Huh.
So we only threw the three receivers. And 5 sacks. That's alright. 5 interceptions. fourth quarter is when it all kind of fell apart. On the verge of kind of coming back, and then
thanks.
I mean, they kind of helped us out, but you know, yeah, that's we gotta watch the film and see what we went wrong. I just couldn't figure out that
really?
Guy's offense. Like, I mean, I had him for, like, you know, I would say, like, the middle part of the game. Then, like, they kind of figured out my defense, I guess. They started running all over the place, and I just couldn't do anything. I mean, I was thinking one thing I kind of needed was defense, but, like, maybe I could upgrade my secondary. But, I mean, I think my offense is kind of fine, but defensive side of the ball. I could use an upgrading in my D line. Maybe even my secondary. Oh, Mel Blunt's the third stroke. Yeah, that makes sense. Well, I mean, I don't know what else there is to do. It's probably like 9-something.
It's not. I got 15 minutes. I'll stay on and just talk.
Alright, well, it was nice. I let you know, winning one game, you know, you win some, you lose some. You know, it's kind of nice to win, but you know, when you lose, you learn more. And I don't know. You know, it was nice to play for whoever's watching. I hope your dinner was good. You know, let me see. I mean, you know, right now the Patriots are losing, so that's good. But knowing the Patriots, they'll probably just come back and win anyway. So, you know, maybe I'll update later and tell you if they win or lost. I hope they lose the game again. Tom Brady retires. Anyway. I don't know. I mean, I guess I'll see y'all whenever I do this again. I mean, yeah, it was nice connecting with the audience.
Alex, just end the stream. It was me, you.
Anyway, how the hell do I end this? Anyway, it was nice reconnecting with y'all. Anyway, it's been great. Peace.